I'm going to have to speak to Bob about this.